Well, it's not about me at all. It's about these young women and what they were willing to sacrifice to go do. She said it perfectly. She was focused. She was determined. She made it happen. She represents her family so incredibly well. She also, her legacy on little girls that are dreaming bigger because Monique Billings chose to stay at UCLA. I couldn't be any more proud, but this is all about her. She made it happen. She made the uncommon choices, and she's living her dream.
I'm really just thankful because I know she means it, and I really appreciate her pouring into me in that way, and it just means a lot. It doesn't feel real. I know we've talked about it for a long time, and we're both really excited, really blessed and thankful. Glory be to God.
Well, on top of that, you know, they both graduated already. They're UCLA graduates. They're both living out their dreams to play at the next level. You know, who they are as young women, as students, is as spectacular as who they are as athletes.